Here are some considerations when choosing a realtor. First and foremost, you have to trust that the realtor has the best interest to accomplish your desired outcome. One way to know if the realtor is on the same page is by listening to them as you discuss your real estate transaction to make sure that their dialogue aligns with your goals and objectives. Second, you have to determine that the realtor has the qualifications and knowledge to be best suited for this transaction. You need to give the proper guidance for the realtor to understand your goals and confirm that the realtor is best suited for this transaction and has the proper support in their company. Third, I would say communication is one of the most important elements to the real estate transaction. So you're being informed with all the relevant information for this major decision on your real estate asset. You definitely want to be comfortable with the level of communication from the start of the process. You may also let the realtor know which means of communication you prefer, such as phone call, email, or text for the most effective means of communication for both you and your realtor.